FlamingoLips.com, and this is the second step in the process at the Sayblee Darsale Salon. She puts me under this heater and bakes my head for about 30 minutes, but what it does is it causes all those essential oils and natural ingredients to really get infused into the hair. Wait till you see what this does to my hair. The after effect is awesome, and it smells good too. So anyway, FlamingoLips.com at Sayblee Darsale Salon. See y'all later.